The regular credit requires a taxpayer to calculate that difference of what are the current years above that base amount. And the base amount requires the calculation of the taxpayer's average gross receipts over the prior 4 years by a fixed base percentage, but it can't be less than 50% of the current year QREs.